Reading the centimeter ruler. So here I've taken the centimeter ruler and expanded it and made it big. The inch ruler is read using fractions. The centimeter ruler is read using decimals. Each centimeter is broken down into 10 parts, which means each one is 1/10, and 1/10 as a fraction is the same as 0.1 as a decimal. So if this is 1/10, then this is 9/10. For centimeters, we use decimals. So this is 2 and 5/10. So this is 4 and 1/10. Notice that your decimal is your and.